Before I go to sleep in a troubled world.